He loved his congregation, but he ran an operation selling more than the word of the Lord, and he called it holy water. He called it holy water. He bought a brand new Lincoln, had a couple deacons thinking it was more than he could afford. They knew something was up when he was shutting his trunk at the church around 1 a.m. the morning. When he was out of sight, they snuck around inside and found a door leading under the ground. They popped the lock on the latch, walked down and flashed their lights, and guess what they found? A cellar full of holy water.